the gravitational potential energy. Gravitational potential energy, now we have to calculate. What is gravitational potential energy? Here, gravitational potential energy means, and it is generally denoted with U. This gravitational potential energy is the work done by bringing an object in the gravitational field. Here, the work done in bringing the object in the against the gravitational force, that is called a gravitational potential energy. That means the work done in bringing the object in against the gravitational force. Now, to calculate this, I am considering capital M mass of an object, and around this object the gravitational force is acting. Now, from this object, from an infinite distance, I am bringing small m mass of an object into this gravitational field. Here, to bring this m mass of an object into this gravitational force, we require some energy. That energy is called gravitational potential energy. Here, now I am bringing this m mass of an object to nearer to this capital M mass of an object, that is the distance from infinity to the distance capital R I am bringing. Here, from an infinite distance to a point in the gravitational field, we are bringing, that is capital R. Now, the work done in bringing the small m mass of an object into this gravitational field, that is the work done W is equal to integration infinity to the distance r into the force into dr. Here, the force between these two capital M mass and small m mass are at a distance capital R, that is F is equal to gmm by R square. On substituting this value into this equation, W is equal to integral infinity to R, that is gmm by R square into dr. Now, gmm is the constant value from infinity to R, that is 1 by R square into dr. Here, 1 by R square dr, integration infinity to R, 1 by R square dr is gmm into minus 1 by R, that is infinity to R. Now, on substituting these values, we'll get gmm into minus 1 by R minus 1 by infinity, that is minus gmm by R. This is the work done in bringing this small m mass of an object from infinite distance to the distance R from this capital M mass of the object. Now, this work done is stored in the form of gravitational potential energy. That is, the gravitational potential energy U is equal to minus gmm by R. This is the gravitational potential energy. And here, the negative sign. The negative sign denotes it is the object bound to the planet. This object is bound to the planet, and that's why here it has minus, negative sign. Here, gravitational potential energy is the energy required for that is the work done in bringing small m mass of an object from infinite distance to the distance capital R, that is W is equal to integral infinity to R F into dr, then gmm by R square dr, then we'll get minus gmm by R. And this work done is stored in the form of gravitational potential energy U is equal to minus gmm by R. Now, Now, here, for example, if an object is thrown, in the upward direction from the planet, then that object, may falls down, or that object may revolves round the sun, round the earth, or that object, okay, that is here now escape velocity. Here escape velocity means the minimum velocity required for an object to escape from the Earth's gravitational field. Here the minimum energy required for an object to escape from the Earth's gravitational field, that is denoted with a VE. Here VE is the escape velocity. Now we have to calculate the escape velocity. Here on the capital M mass of an Earth, here an object we are considering, that is small m mass of the object, and that small m mass of an object is at a distance capital R, then here the gravitational potential energy, that is U is equal to minus GMM by R. Here this is the gravitational potential energy required for an object to escape from the Earth's gravitational field. Here to escape this object from the gravitational field, that object should have some velocity. Here this gravitational potential energy is equal to the kinetic energy of an object which is escaping from the Earth's surface. Now the potential energy of, the kinetic energy of an object, that is KE is equal to half MVE square, where V is the escape velocity and M is the mass of an object.